Seismic waves are waves of energy that travel through the Earth's crust and mantle, often as a result of tectonic activity such as earthquakes. There are two main types of seismic waves: body waves, P waves and S waves, that travel through the Earth's interior, and surface waves, Love waves and Rayleigh waves, that travel along the Earth's surface. These waves play a crucial role in the study of the Earth's interior and are used to detect and analyze earthquakes.